Hello guys, my name is Aaron, and Ray Bright, Buzz TKO. Let me reintroduce you to myself, and let me tell you what I'm all about. You know, I'm the biggest anime fan alive. You know, NASCAR, wrestling, cartoons, you name it. I'm the biggest Alex Bowman fan alive. And let me show you what this channel's consisted of. It's starring Aaron Boone Short. You already know, and yours truly, Buzz TKO. You got MF17, Ashido in the building, with her trusty partner, DRF Heartbeat by her side. Also, Grace Fiend, Jiro, you already know. And we got all the other people here in RNO. This is the Phoenix Playground. This is the AWB Channel Underground. Yo. And we all about to
burn it down!
Unforgiven is 1 month away. Hi, everybody. It's good old JR Jim Ross and Jerry the King Lawler, the Hall of Famer, at ringside. And tonight, we've got a huge tag team match.
That's right. Four potential championship contenders are going to butt heads here tonight on Raw.
This is their chance to impress the fans and our general manager.
And if these guys are serious about making a run at the championship, that's exactly what they have to do.
He's a tremendous superstar, and his partner's no slouch either.
Maybe so, but they better not take their opponents lightly. Everyone in this match is looking to prove that they're number one contender material.
Waffles?
Satisfaction, even the things.
national board.
What the heck?
It's Bobby Lashley.
What's Lashley's problem? This is Raw, not ECW.
But look at the power. He caught him in midair.
Lashley's out of control. I can't look.
Don't do it. Don't do it. My God. Bobby Lashley just took out four of Raw's top superstars in a matter of seconds.
Who's up for some pizza?